I am now warmed up. My fingers have thawed. But I refuse to get up. I wish to continue this pollution of mine. Wasting paper and ink. Wasting plastic. I'm reducing my worth with every thought. These thoughts have become me. They sit inside my head and attempt to be replaced by anything. My hand begins to cramp up. The soreness of success has begun. This won't go unnoticed. People will find what works for them. And they won't find me.